I know.
Oh, you... I didn't even know. I cannot help. I certainly hope so, but I can't help but worry with all those fiends lurking. Oh, oh dearest kitty, I'm filled with worry. I mean it, Cloud. She needs help.
All right.
Really? Oh, what a relief. I'm Christine, by the way. Chef Anne. You might want to start by looking around the foot. All this talk makes me
feel so bad. Yeah, the one and only. What happened to her, anyway? Hey, there's something I've been meaning to ask you.
What?
How come you named your cat Fluffy? It's not like her fur was long or super soft or anything.
Well, to be fair, I wasn't the one who named her. The mayor gave her to me as a gift for my...
Yeah.
It's on you.
My turn.
Now!
Shit! Be right there! You got this!
All right.
Dust yourself off, gotcha.
Take it off.
You're mine!
Let me out!
Sorry!
Coming at you!
You got this!
Taking over.
Please!
Just in case. Take the lead.
Bring it!
Leave it to me! Pile it on! End of the line! Yeah.
Ready?
Hang back.
Well?
Keep it together.
About damn time!
Let's do this.
Give them hell!
All right, you got this!
I got it.
Fluffy and the kittens might have been hurt. Do you mind if we head back to the village? You know, if we asked her nicely, I mean, can't say no.
Guess we'll see. Come on.